This 5-minute solution will show you how to create and publish Facebook Reels from Meta Business Suite. First of all, open your Meta Business Suite and its URL is business.facebook.com. And now make sure to select here your business account you are going to work with. And now click on content and to create a reel, click on create reel. Now click on this share to drop down and select your Facebook page where you want to post your reel. Now click on add video and select your video from your computer. Once the video uploaded, here we can see a reel preview. Now scroll down. Here you can select a thumbnail for the reel video, or you can upload a thumbnail from your computer by clicking here. Now click on next and you will jump into the editing page. Here make sure your video length is 90 seconds to make a reel video. You can trim your video from here. So let's make it 90 seconds. And now if you want to add a music to your reel video, you can select a music from this list, or you can search for a specific music using this search audio box. And if you want to mute your original video volume, you can do it from here. And if you want to crop the video, click on crop. And now here you can select any option to crop your video. And if you want to add a text to your real video, then click on text. And now write here the text that you want to add to your video. As you can see, the text has been added. And now you can change your text alignment. You can change your text color. You can change your text font size. Now, after finishing your reel editing, click on next. And here you will get three different options. If you want to share the reel now, just select share now and click on share. Or you can schedule the reel video by clicking here. Also, you can save the reel video as dropped by clicking here. You can select or change your reel audience who can see this. You can select public or you can select restricted. So this is how we can create and share a reel using Meta Business Suite. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.